Hey guys. All right, so I have a question here. So I am using the Mojave screen recorder and editor, and I am trying to figure out on this how to get rid of the black bars after I upload it. Now I'm going to upload just this clip, and it's probably going to be fine, but if it's not, any ideas on how to fix it, guys, would be great. Thanks.